懐かしい角度で全部全部説明なんで全部やらなくて立って進むはずね
ただいまより94の世界最強タッグ決定リーグ戦オープニングセレモニーを行います。
ブッチャー頑張れ
なるな。
泉だ！
動くけが 5 minutes go 5 minutes go 5 minutes go。
Ah! Thank you. Yes! Oh!
歩き満々だもんね。
Thank you. かんねや。ありますね。なかなか死にてえな。
Thank you.
参加一下。
정도 그래.
고만씨 안 봐요.
고만씨 이거 좀
봐라. 아 왜 자지 나
진짜. 고만씨
고만씨 예. 고맙습니다.
Yeah. guest by now. This is My Japan Diary 2. Just concluded the opening ceremonies in the first round of the All Japan World Tag Title Championship. For those of you who didn't know it, I'm standing just outside of Karakian, and there's a dome 100 or so yards away. All right, and traveling with me on this trip to Japan is Mr. Jim Misiano from New York City, Long Island to be specific. James, take a bow. And Pete Paulson from Montreal, Canada. Peter, say hello.
I'm so tired.
You can see the Power Rangers are in town the 27th. Well, here I am at the Tokyo Dome, day of the big show. Standing in line, waiting for tickets. This new building here, Vicky's, that's Karakian Hall, the fifth floor. Jimmy and Pete. The difference between a U.S. show and a Japanese show is that you got all these people in line. There's the ticket office. There's the line. These are all the people in front of me. Size of the line. These are all the people behind me. This is about 3 hours before the start of the show. Actually, about 3.5 hours before the start of the show. It's about 10:30. So maybe we take our women's wrestling, what there is of women's wrestling in the U.S. for granted. And as a joke, you can see it's respected here. What you've got there is a line for merchandise. Merchandise tables aren't quite set up yet. And you can see them set. This is a Japanese wrestling store called Champion. All right, and look at the people here on a Sunday morning buying merchandise. They've got great merchandise. These are all the CDs. This place has got videos like you wouldn't believe. They've got rows and rows of videos.
boxing videos. Always wondered what this tape actually looked like, what the box looked like. Have this tape yet, but I will shortly. This is the chain match between Bo Nakano and Shinobu Pandori, and I dropped it. $200 for this tape. All Japan women tapes. How's this for an old video? Abdullah. Hot Night and Bama on Bad Boys of Wrestling. Frank Bruiser Brody. What's this? Popo Brazil. Versus Fritz Van Eric. Wrestling's Classics, Mr. Farhat, the Bruiser Brody poster, about $35.
$10, ladies and gentlemen.
In addition to all the merchandise, we've got all kind of back issues of Gong magazines. And I mean some old back issues. How's this for olds? The Nature Boy. What I'm holding in my hand is an issue of the 7-Eleven Weekly Gong magazine that I just picked up, right? And while it looks like all the other magazines, look at the picture. This is Bruiser Brody in his casket. Laid in the rest with his capital T-shirt, Tokyo. Incredible. Mr. Von Eric. It took a while to find this, but what I found is the last fight of Bruiser Brody.
Was it English or? Yeah, but they get to what Bobby said.
That was an interview with Van Hassan. All right, Roddick. Carrie Van Eric holding Bruiser Brody's picture. Trust me, this magazine is mine. This is the 825 issue of Gong Weekly Pro Wrestling.
That's what we came here for, but the plane is too long. I couldn't take the plane.
All right, you can, man. This gentleman's name is Massadori Hosey, and he was at the Smoky Mountain Fest this year, and he's a new friend of ours.
Yeah.
Right, we're in the back. This is actually a restricted area, but because I came 6,000 miles, I'm allowed. This is Azure Kong's truck. Very nice. The wrestling toys in the front. I don't know what the hell this is, but there's a lot of wrestling shit on it. All the toys and shitload of stickers. Check these guys out. Hey, look at that. Slam Jam.
Yeah, but it's a collector's item.
Hell no.
Batteries don't die.
We have here the action figures.
Mexico.
That's our new friend Massa.
Say hi.
We just brought some photographs. You can recognize that. Sabu at the Kawasaki Stadium show. More Sabu.
Sabu.
And get this page turned.
You know, I led this night. You know?
Yeah.
My mistake.
What's
this? Sabu.
Sabu?
Yeah, Sabu.
Okay, you're gonna smoke Sabu.
This one?
Cool.
But many another Sabu is here.
Oh,
alright, I don't have my dress.
It says smoky mouth mercy.
Then that's it.
This
is the same one I got. September.
Oh, wow.
I did not September.
Incredible, look at the photo.
Dry.
Very nice.
Yeah, very nice. This show is free. Free price.
Very nice.
You take all pictures? Yes.
Good. More pictures from FMW.
Who was this?
Me?
Yes.
So where is he?
So where?
This is free price.
Yeah.
Show.
Yeah. You see.
Sabu.
My father, Battle Royale. See you. Take any pictures of it?
Mm-hmm.
Happy day.
Very nice.
Yeah, so how long do you think we are? No, sorry.
He don't want to guess and hurt your feelings.
Yeah, that's what I was about to say. He doesn't want to be impolite.
44.
44.
Have you watched wrestling?
Long time.
7.
More years than you want to mention.
Back when Jim Lundell was champ, I guess.
37 years.
17 years.
Watching wrestling.
I haven't. Not 30.
He started out with Lou Thesz.
No, not Lutez.
No, Lutez.
WWF.
Yeah.
You sure you went there when Lutez started to me?
Antonino Rocca.
Antonio Rocca.
Miguel Perez.
Oh, great.
The Graham Brothers. Kangaroos.
Great.
Oh, he's an old wrestler. Old Japanese wrestler. Maybe before you were born.
No, not maybe. He was before he was born.
Who else? Who?
My. Those of you that were familiar with my first video should know that at this time of the show, we lay out all the merchandise and we look it over, give you some idea of what I bought while I was here. Should also give you some idea what a pain in the ass it's going to be to get all this back home. We'll start with, that's a Bull Nakano shirt, War. That's a very beautiful EMLL shirt, which is, I'll take out of the bag and let you see it. Pancrease. The only Akira Hakuda t-shirt in the whole damn city that I could find. None. None for the show. They sold all of them. Kenta Kobashi. Shirt from the show yesterday. Another All Japan women's shirt. Muda. All Japan Pro Wrestling. I picked that up at the All Japan Real World Tag Tournament show Saturday night. IWA. Onita's Last Fight. Tatako Inoue. Great Sasaki. Great Sasaki. Michinoku Pro. IWA. UWFI. More War. Different color needle shirt. More Michinoku Pro. Sasaki. Another Onita. And War's Revolution. Now, just hold on just a second. I'll show you the EMLL shirt and my prize shirt that I purchased since I've been here. Okay, that's the EMLL shirt out of the bag. That's the front. And this is the only shirt I've seen since I've been here that came in an extra large size. All the other shirts are medium, mostly large. So you extra large guys, you kind of missed the boat on some of these. Okay, and that's the back. And that is a beautiful color. Beautiful color shirt. That's beautiful. Now let me show you another shirt. Okay, this is the Michinoku Pro shirt. It's a beautiful lettering on down the sleeve. Okay, this is what the back of the shirt looks like. Notice the spelling of independent. Great Sasaki, that is a beautiful shirt. Every shirt that I've shown you here is available, well, except the Akira Okuda shirt. I can get every shirt here. The price for these shirts are all $45, except the EMLL shirt, that's $50. And this Michinoku Pro shirt, I paid $60 for that. So that's got to go at about $70-$75. I've got to make something on that. In case you're curious, this is more like a sweatshirt. It's more of a sweatshirt than, well, actually it is a sweatshirt. It's not a t-shirt. Everything else here on the bed you see is a t-shirt. With the exception of this, and this is a sweatshirt, that goes for $60. Everything else here is a t-shirt. Alright, now we'll fold up this section of the show and we'll move on to the magazine and paper side. Okay, I thought before I moved on to the next section, I'd get this out the way while the bed was clear and I could get this packed up. What we see here is Ribera jackets. Alright. See blue, red, and black. You know the black is on its way to
Columbus, Ohio. Other bear jackets sell for $175, right? And what I have here is a video that I purchased. It's an IWA, one of the wing offshoot groups. I paid $100 for this video. So if you get it here, you'll get it right from the original. I don't know what the premise of this match is, but I saw this in Gong magazine a couple weeks ago. You see what the headhunters are doing. They're dropping this guy in like a bed of glass. It's all broken glass. If you've ever seen the photos, then you know this guy is a bloody mess. That's glass he's being dropped into. Really bloody. And you see that looks like it's a barbed wire baseball match. We just missed Terry Funk. He was here the day before we got here working for this group. That video will be out shortly, and I'll have it should you be looking for it. As I said, you get it from me, you'll get it right from the original. You see the date that this match was taken, 10/16/94. The tape just came out about 3 days ago, so at this point it's probably not even available in the States. So if you want it quick, this is where you should get it. The hell, while the bed is clear, let me show you the action figures. I found several others, but at this point I was only able to, you know, I can only bring home so much merchandise. I'm not sure. In fact, I'm not even going to try to guess who these gentlemen are, but all of them were on the recent AAA pay-per-view shown in the States. And these figures, they do move. The arms move and the waist up moves. The head moves. These figures go for $20 each. Well, it took long enough, but I finally got it all laid out on the bed. If you're a Toyota Yamada fan like I am, you'll love these pictures. There's been any Toyota, Toshio Yamada, and these are fans. And anyway, for your info, the pictures go for $10 each. Fans, Aja, Akira, Mima, Toshio Yamada, all the fans are $10 each. Recognize this guy, that's the great Muda. Muda doll, $60. This is just your basic 12-1 Gong magazine, but I'll get back to that in a minute. The dolls, that's Akira, Bull, and Minami. Those are all $12 each. This is the complete All Japan Women's Pro Wrestling CD. You won't get the CD, but the cassette will be available for $12, and that includes all the major stars of All Japan Women's, their theme songs. This is the program from the yesterday's show. That program goes for $40, and I'll get back to that because I'm sure you just said $40 for a program. You wonder what the hell it looked like. Well, you'll give me just a minute. I'll get back to you and show you. This, the Takako Inoue Vertige book, right? I'll get back to that. The 1993 Super Catalog is similar to the 1994 catalog. It's got all the names of all the wrestlers, basically in wrestling, and their names in English. I'm sure a lot of you guys are like me. You've seen a lot of the Japanese wrestlers, and you didn't know what the hell their names were. This is the book that'll tell you what their names are in English to help you understand it. This catalog is available. It's available for $20. The wing catalog. I'm sorry, that's a wing program. There's a fan, Onita's Last Fight. I'll turn that over. And on the other side it says FMW. Okay, what I have here is the All Japan Women trading cards. Right? And I'll show you those in just a minute. But first, I have the calendars, the individual calendars for three of the individual stars for All Japan Women. The first being Takako Inoue, These are some pictures from her own personal calendar.